Hello lovely souls, welcome back to my channel Divine Tea with Luna. For today I have a very special mini card reading for you and I'm hoping to do this daily. So go ahead and choose between pile 1, pile 2, pile 3 and pile 4. So the aim of this reading is just to give you a little hint of what's happening, going to happen today. What can you expect, so on and so forth. So let's get started with pile number 1. Pile 1, you've got the death card. Okay, so I feel that the universe is asking you to make a change and make a huge, humongous change in your work life, perhaps, or even if it's not just your work life, I feel like you need to change within yourself so that you are in touch with more of who you are. And the way to go about it is via your hobbies. And to let you know, the universe is fully supporting you in this. So yes, and this is to say that this is a major arcana card, death card is a major arcana card. So yes, you can just expect a huge change. And I think after yesterday's eclipse, I think we are all changing on a significant level within ourselves. So yes, pile 1, that's your reading. Let's move on to pile 2. Pile 2, let's see what we've got. 10 of Cups. Oh God, utmost fulfillment. Volunteering and relationship dynamics. Okay, so I feel like I have to keep this in within. Yeah. So yeah, there you have it. 10 of Cups. Utmost fulfilling emotional states. The entire family life, relationship dynamics are changing. With the volunteer card, I feel you need to volunteer specifically in your relationships today. As in, if your relationships are going through some kind of an upheaval or some issues, you have to, you know, take charge and get into it. And it is of course to say that the new moon solar eclipse was in Cancer, and Cancer is fourth house, which is related to your family. So invariably this card coming is very synchronous. Okay, that's it for you, pile 2. Let's move on. Okay, pile number 3. The Magician. Oh, forgiveness, self-employment. Okay, since the entire theme of 2020 is like that, because the workscape is changing so rapidly and so fast, and we can see there's a decline, or there's a crumbling of the old system, like in terms of economy, in terms of employability. So I feel you have it in you to start a business, or you have it in you to become an entrepreneur. So don't you worry. Just go ahead and start doing what you love, and I guarantee you that you will start earning from that. But I feel you have certain blockages to even do this. Because when the Magician card comes up, if it's a major arcana card, so this is a huge decision that you would be taking that will change your life. And I feel what blocks you from going on this path is something that happened to you in the past. Some kind of business venture failed, or some kind of startup failed, or even some kind of new idea that you planned did not work out, and that may have incurred some losses. And I feel you're still recovering from that. So I understand that. But be a little discerning But if you got the magician card, it is for sure asking you to step into your power because we are all creators of our own realities. So the kind of thoughts and frequencies and vibrations you put out in your vortex, that is what you're gonna get back. Okay, pile three. Let's move on to pile four. Pile four, Eight of Wand. Okay, fast paced change, sudden changes, sudden. Okay. Leaving and parental care. I cannot stress this enough. The new moon, solar eclipse in Cancer is going to affect us because the energies last. And that eclipse was focused on Cancer, our fourth house, the house of our families, right? And our home. So, yeah, but that's according to Western astrology, that is what I'm saying. But the point being that you might get a sudden opportunity to leave your parents' house or to leave parental care, like the comfort of home, and be on your own. And this is something which is going to come in very soon and very fast. It's like one day nothing is working out, the next day, bam, 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 everything falls into place. Okay, it is like that. So, yeah, it can also mean that you are leaving your own house to go back to your parents' house. You are going back to your parents' house to look after them, to care for them, because maybe they're old or maybe they need you right now. And this entire thing is going to be very unplanned. So you need to just get on and stride with it, because right now all of us would be majorly focused on our family life, undoubtedly. Okay guys, that's it for you, pile four. If you liked my reading, stay tuned, because I'm going to do this daily as much as I can, the much energy I have. Okay, and if you liked it, please share, like and subscribe, press the bell icon so I don't have to promote it so much. Okay, thank you all. I love you. Bye bye. I love you all.